Hi, it's Miss Rivera again. I'm just going to show you how to do journal number 6. This is going to be more of a reading response. So this is how you do it. First, you're going to watch the first video, which was the story. You have to read the story before you do this. Then you're going to obviously watch video 2, which is the video you're watching right now. And journal number 6 says, Iggy Peck was a creative architect. He built many things, even when others didn't think he should, like his parents and his teacher, Miss Greer. How did his teacher, Miss Greer, change from the beginning of the story? What made her change? Can you relate to this story in any way? So there are 3 different questions here that you have to answer. I want you to think carefully about each one before you even write your journal entry. You could even take notes down here. You could add like a bullet here, and you could take notes to answer the questions first before you put it in a paragraph. You could do that if you choose to. So that's a good way to plan your writing. So the first question I'm going to explain, it says, how did his teacher, Miss Greer, change from the beginning of the story? So in the beginning of the story, she felt one way about Iggy and how he was building things. But by the end, she changed. So the second question is, what made her change? So how did she change? And then what made her change? What do you think made her decide that, maybe I shouldn't be thinking that way? Okay. And then the last one is more about you. It's, can you relate to this story in any way? Is there something in this story that reminds you of something that happened to you or something that you've seen? Any way that you could relate to this story, okay? I want you to try to think of at least one way, all right? So this should be at least a paragraph. Now, I put some helpful sentence starters here, and I do notice that sometimes when people give the assignments back to me, they type their answers in these boxes. That's not what this is for, okay? Your answer should be typed down here in a paragraph. This is just to help you with your sentences. So if you don't know how to start your sentences, you can use this. So for example, it says, in the beginning of the story, Miss Greer... You can use that, and then you can continue that sentence. At the end of the story, Miss Greer, and you could explain that one. I think Miss Greer changed when... And then the last sentence says, I can relate to this story because it makes me think about a time when. Now, you don't have to use my sentence starters. These are just to help you if you are stuck with your writing. Okay? So if you have any questions, please ask or join me on the Google Meets at 1:30 with Ms. Grolinger. Other than that, I think you're good.